Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
Welcome to the Magic City. We're here at the Miami International Autodrome, the home of the Hard Rock Stadium, a multi-purpose sports and entertainment hub which has hosted Super Bowls, Baseball World Series, numerous rock concerts, and of course, as of 2022, Formula One. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. George Russell will begin today's event in pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Norris, the owner driver, Sainz, Leclerc, Perez, Ocon, Gasly, Stroll, Albon, Joe, Bottas, Teo Porcher, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Liam Lawson, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. place back. Behind is 9.0 seconds. They're on old intermediates. They're in 12th. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 42.7. Alexander's coming in for his stop now. Go, go, go! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Running on a dry track soon. Back to dry. Flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Behind is 16.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 11th. Time last lap was a 1:35.3. Teammate by 16.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 11th. Your last lap time was a 1:35.5. Only need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Mate, I'll take that. Well done. We're really happy with the podium down here, so well done. Yes!
And that's the checkered flag. What an amazing victory in what has been a great Miami Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work.